In a distant land long, long ago, there lived a group of wise women with extraordinarily long...
Won't you listen to my story? Minyukelsis is the name, and alchemy is my game. I may not look it, but I am the apprentice of the celebrated alchemist Paracelsus.
An alchemist? Did you cause all of this? Bought some pointless experiment?
Goodness, no, sir. It wasn't me. Yes, he'd be the perfect ally. Sir, could I ask you to aid my grandmaster?
I've no mind to be mixed up with charlatans.
Wait, please! Master Paracelsus was an alchemist, but my grandmaster is not. She's more of a witch. Now, let's go find my grandmaster. Oh no! Sir! Can't we do something?
Grandmaster! What are you looking at? My move, then. Even a witch cannot conquer those already dead.
The Rose of Magmel. It beckons even the most restless dead to the Island of the Blessed. Human life is made up of tiny life forces. Even after taking its final breath, these life forces remain within the body in abundance. You simply bind these life forces and control them. But when the body's life forces are exhausted, your curse is broken and they are freed straight. One of Strahgl's servants. I'll use my witchcraft on it.
Is that all of them?